Okay. So welcome back to Crysis. I do my best to figure out. I looked it up on YouTube. Pretty much, only thing I was doing wrong, I was shooting the wrong car. I'm supposed to be shooting that one. It's that simple. Strickland, I've taken out that box. So I rage quit over nothing.
Copy, Nomad. We're pushing through now. Provide support as needed. All units, train station is secure.
Let me get out of this one though, because this one's pretty much destroyed. This one is destroyed. Is there anything else I can use? Looks like we're going by tank. And how do I save it again? What was it? F1? No, that's changing the... What was it? F2? F5? Okay, it's F5. Keep going. Ow. What's all that about?
What the hell was that? Whoa, that was a big one. This whole place is shaking itself to pieces. Keep it focused, Marines. Stay on mission. We're approaching the line of KPA defenses. We're pushing right on through. Nomad, be advised.
Is that our plan? Cut off the munitions depot? What the hell? Jesus! That's a new tank. Up with the frame rate. Jesus. So I need to get in to this tank. Save it. And we're good. And continue on our mission. That's what we're gonna do. I'm worried about them. Oh no! Don't flip over, tank. Come on. Jesus. Come on, I'm shooting you. What kind of... Shoot the tank. Jesus. I'm pressing the shoot button. Oh, Jesus. Now I remember why I didn't want to play this game. You die already. Oh my god.
Nomad, we need to clear those AAAs before we can call in airstrikes.
I'm on it.
Come on, suck it up, Marines. You know what to do.
What am I supposed to be killing again? Oh, that thing. Okay. So my best bet is probably to just go ahead and shoot it. Maybe that'll work. That's one. Okay, that's nice and everything, but it would be even better if the controls for this tank didn't suck. Oh boy. Jesus, no aim. It's one down. I just need to figure out where to go. I'm gonna head this way. That's what we're gonna do. Get off me. Is there really a point to these secondary objectives? I don't know. Like, do they do anything for me besides annoy me with terrible controls? Oh, great. No, it's not what I meant to do. Oh my god. And now I gotta deal with the glitches. Would you just shoot something? How hard can it be to hit these two dudes right here? Jesus. Well, let me take out this. I can't even aim at it. Unbelievable. Son of a bitch. I know damn well I shot you. I really do. Like, really? Get me away from this section. As fast as possible. I want nothing to do with these controls. Nothing to do with them. I'm about ready to quit this rock walkthrough. I really am. Skip straight to Crysis 2. The controls are horrible. Oh my god. Off and die. Jesus, that's it forever. Oh great. Let me get out of this thing before I get destroyed. How? Jesus. Where'd he go? I can't see him. Who was that? Uh-oh. Play it cool. Damn it, now I don't even know how long I've been recording. There's no way for me to check that right now, so I just have to stop playing whenever I stop playing. Oh, great. What kind of... Oh... Piss off. Take that, thank you. How are you not dead yet? There we go. Okay.
Support's on standby, Nomad. Neutralize the last AAA and we'll send in an airstrike.
Where's the last one at? Oh, this one's gonna be a doozy. I can already tell. Let me go ahead and super speed it up. Okay, I see where it is. We gotta be extra careful here. Probably gonna get spotted as soon as I say that. Oh boy. I already know. This is about to be bad. Let me save it. Yep, there it is. Come on. Almost there. Come on. What kind of... Get up the... There it is. Question is, how am I gonna kill this thing? I don't have any more rocket launcher stuff. Okay, there's a rocket launcher. Three full rockets, just what I need. Take it. Take it. You're kidding. I'm so ready to be done with this game, and I'm only halfway in. Like, really? Let me go ahead and get the fuck out of here. Ugh. Done.
Target destroyed, Major. Send in the birds.
All right, air support is on its way. Good job, Nomad. We're pushing ahead to phase line Alpha.
Ugh.
Target destroyed, Major. Send in the birds.
All right, air support is on its way. Good job, Nomad. We're pushing ahead to phase line Alpha. We got a green light on that air support. There's an overlook nearby. I've uploaded the coordinates to your tactical map. Get up there and paint that target. We'll send in an airstrike on your command.
Can you kill him?
Copy that.
Save it again. God damn it. Oh my god. I've never been so fucking annoyed by a game. It would be nice if I didn't have to deal with this aim assist. Let me just hop in here. Maybe this will help. Like, how annoying can you make your snipers? Jesus. No, get out the car. Ugh.
Nomad, you need to get up to that overlook and laser paint the depot.
What do you think I'm doing? Shut up.
Strickland, I'm in position. I've got a visual on the munitions dump.
Nuh-uh.
Use your binocs and light her up.
Hold on.
Roger, Idaho. Target is locked. That's a go.
Okay, nice.
Damn fine work, Nomad. We got VTOLs heading your way. KPA have one last defense beyond the village. Not expecting much resistance.
Who the hell is that?
Provider support.
I will take that. stock up as much as I can. And then let's save it. Figure out wherever the hell they want me to go. Since I suddenly have four hands now. That's nice. The controls are so bad. They're so bad. Now what are we cooking with? What is this thing? Jesus! Let me go ahead and see.
Take the front line. We're advancing up the valley to the mining complex.
Jesus. This thing looks insane. Let me go ahead and save it.
Keep the pressure on, Marines. APA forces are retreating up the valley. We're pushing through all the way to the mine. You heard the man. Move out.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. You know what that means. What the hell? This? Oh, okay. Absolutely destroyed. That's what it is. Saving. It's one down. Two down. Three down. Keep going.
Push ahead to the mine, Nomad.
What do you think I'm doing? I can only carry one at a time. Good stuff, good stuff.
Idaho Command, the ground ahead is ripped apart. You gotta get earth movers up here from the harbor before you can advance.
Solid copy, Nomad. You're on your own till otherwise advised.
Understood.
Alrighty then. I wonder what this is about.
Nomad, do you read me? That air support I promised you is on hold so we can secure a safe landing zone. We've identified a suitable area near the refinery. I'm transmitting the coordinates now.
Copy, Major. Any word on the hostages?
Negative. I'll keep you briefed.
Maximum speed.
Oh, what was that?
There's still no word from OpCom on General Kong's exact location. I'm sending you the coordinates of an admin office inside the KPA camp. Infiltrate and check for intel. Find out where they're holding the hostages.
Okay. Do I still have that gas rifle thing? Yeah, let's use that. Take it. You're fucking bullshitting me. If I never see another sniper, it'll be too soon. Are we good? 'Cause Jesus. Oh, we're not good. Okay. Nobody told me they would be a thing. Oh, great. I need to get somewhere that's not here. Maybe somewhere with somewhere open that I can kind of, like, in here, maybe. Maybe this is a good spot. Because they can only come one way from here. What kind of... Bring it in, bring it in. Why that took forever to blow up, I have no idea. Jesus. Of course. Of course I did that. What? Feel it. Get Okay. No, that should have killed you. That should have killed you. Did I shoot the tire out? Because I'm leaning. It did something. Let me go ahead and reload this thing. Come on, poke your head out. Okay, good stuff. Let's save it. I need to get the intel from in here. What the hell was that?
Strickland, I'm inside the office.
See if you can access their tactical network.
There's a shotgun. Take it. What kind of... Okay, so they're heavily armed, that's what it is. Nuh-uh.
You can't hide from me. Ready, go. Smash that.
Feel it. SMG ammo. Take as many of these as you have, sir. I'm just stocking up. That's what's happening next. What's in here? Absolutely nothing. Is this the intel you need, sir? Let me save it.
Downloading data now.
Fine job, son. We got firm intel on Kyung's location. He's holding the hostages inside the mine. Your nav system's updated. Get those people out of there, soldier.
I'm on it, Major.
Roger that. Well, I want to thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe if you want to see more, share this video around, share it with your friends, share with other YouTubers, I don't care. Whew, just do what you can do to help me out, and I will catch you in the next part later on.